So what are you doing here? I thought you were on maternity leave.
I was until Jacqueline the Ripper escaped. What can I do?
You sure? You're like 11 months pregnant.
Okay, let me amend that. What can I do that does not involve leaving the station?
Rosalind's lawyer's in the box. Says she only talked to Nolan. Won't you do the interview with him?
It's a full house.
Rosalind mentioned them by name. Got protection units for everyone else.
Oh, I know. I said hi to the one outside my house as I was leaving.
And by the way, love the shoes.
Hey!
What's this I hear about a golden ticket?
Well, that hardly seems important right now.
All I am saying is welcome to the club.
Thank you.
You look like you're ready to give birth at any moment. Do you want to sit?
I will never be able to get back up.
You know, I could ask Bailey to call the firehouse, have him bring in a gurney. Just at least you could lie down.
You had me out do the job from bed.
I'll do it. I saw Bailey in the break room. Come on, tomorrow. Let's get some snacks. We are going to be here for a while.